Today, I'll show you what a day as a creative business student looks like. I usually start to do some schoolwork right after my lunch, so now I'm ready to start. I just watched a lecture about interviewing, and what I will do next is I will do some research about Anuna de Wever. That's the person who I will be interviewing, so it's good to know something about her before the interview. I just wrote down all of the answers I got from the interview, so right now I'm ready to start to write the article.